yeah, this is what I want to do.
There was an absolutely defining moment for me, and it was when I saw The Exorcist. I was very young. I was, I think, 15 when my mother took me to see it. And I, by the way, had the greatest mother who indulged me in loving these kind of strange things.